now until the Italian Grand Prix here in Mugello, one of the most challenging and spectacular tracks in the entire championship.
Soon, cameras will take us to the podium to see the award ceremony. But in the meantime, let's take a look at the final ranking of the MotoGP class. We are picking up again live from the track, where the top three riders have just arrived on the podium for the award ceremony. Each Grand Prix makes its own story, but these guys will definitely be ones to keep an eye on in races to come.